60 years old, so I've been had the blues for 60 years. When you got 18 brothers and 6 sisters, that's the blues already. So Ed, you don't have to blow harmonica to have the blues, you don't have to have play a guitar to have the blues. You can have the blues because you ain't got but one shoe on your foot. So the blues come at you in all kind of ways, man. Everything that lives got the blues. My grandfather, Rossie Johnson, people ain't never heard of him. He never was a famous man, but he was a famous man in the community of Huntington. I mean, he knew all of the great blues men. Robert Johnson knew him very well. And my grandfather, Rossie Johnson, was an outstanding player himself. And my daddy, Eddie Bean, come along with B.B. King and them all. He was another one outstanding blues man himself. Blues men was everywhere in Mississippi. Nobody played the blues like the Mississippi people. Nobody.
So I'm married myself, and my wife fired me back in 1985. I'm still married till she's married somebody else. Ain't that the blues?